Encaustic has afforded me so much. Opportunities for expression that go way beyond wax on board. It's become a medium that quenches my thirst not only for creative expression, but for inspiring and impacting and adding value to others altogether. Not the least of which is EncaustiCamp. In 5 years, it's attracted artists from around the world and grown to include international offshoots in Australia and Bali, with more to come. More than this, though, EncaustiCamp has shown me what is possible when a person reaches into a passion and risks sharing it all, in great hopes of inspiring others. Great things can be born. This year we celebrate EncaustiCamp's 5th year. Next year it will take on an entirely new shape. Opportunities will not look the same. Connections and growth will still exist and expand. EncaustiCamp International will make more moves. EncaustiCamp instructors will expand their devotions to their wax. And I will push into birthing new creations. In my own work, in my new pursuits, and in and for my home. And as always, even more so, I'll go out in force to reach more, teach more, and inspire more. But now, I'll bring it all home. I heard recently that if you give something away, you can't lose it. I've learned the truth of this statement in all my years of traveling and teaching. As I unabashedly give away all I can to reach, teach, and inspire, it all comes back to me, hundredfold. EncaustiCamp has, for me, become the greatest creative expression, but also my greatest opportunity to get to. I look forward to more.